humans spend one-third of our lives asleep. And though we know slumbering is essential to life, we're still not exactly sure why we and other animals sleep. What we do know is that snoozing can look very different for animals that live underwater. Here below the waves, dozing can be more bizarre than your wildest dreams. So what exactly is sleep? And how do we know that ocean dwellers do it? Well, some say a brain is necessary for sleep, but a few jellyfish and other creatures without central nervous systems have been seen in rest-like states. So maybe the brainless can nap with the best of us. Brain or no brain, we used to think sleep was a passive, idle state, a time when the body is turned off to rest and recover from a hard day's work. But it's actually a busy time of activity inside animals' brains and bodies, a time when energy is conserved or diverted, the body grows and repairs itself, memories get consolidated, and any number of other things might be going on. Though you wouldn't know it by looking at many of these dozing ocean dwellers who slow way down as they sleep. Some become as still as night. Like us, some ocean animals give over their whole brains to sleep. But others, like bottlenose dolphins, rest with only half their brain at a time, while the other half remains awake. This way, they're able to surface for breaths of fresh air. They literally sleep with one eye open, always on the lookout for danger. Some animals snooze for long stretches, while many others make do with a series of short cat naps, like these chinstrap penguins, who doze more than 10,000 times while nesting, each nap lasting only 4 seconds. And still others, like these elephant seals, will mix it up, sleeping 5 times longer on land than they do when at sea. Many animals get their beauty rest right out in the open, while others find a hidden spot to catch a wink. A few, like these sea turtles, will hold their breath for hours at a time while sleeping on the ocean bottom, and others will doze off while floating at the surface. And some ocean dwellers can go days without sleep. The sheer diversity of sleep in the ocean reflects all the ways animals have adapted to the complex and varied world under the waves. Clearly, ocean animals do catch some Z's, but do these sleeping beauties dream? Well, in humans, dreaming generally happens during the part of sleep called rapid eye movement, or REM sleep. A few ocean animals are known to experience brief episodes of REM, or REM-like sleep, like these otters who turn onto their sides or stomachs and sink their heads below the surface to sleep. But even with us well-studied humans, we don't have a good handle on why we dream. And given how little research has been done on sleep in wild animals, we can only imagine the dreamscapes of these ocean dozers and wonder if they're ever woken by nightmares or if insomniacs ever wander the ocean's depths in search of sleep. With all of the many ways life has found to slumber under the waves, there lies an opportunity to better understand sleep across the animal kingdom. And thanks to recent evolutions in technology, we're on the cusp of learning so much more about siestas in this wild place. Maybe one day we will know exactly why it is that catching 40 winks is essential to life. But until then, who knows what secrets sleep with the fishes.